What can my dog teach you about getting better with women and getting the woman you want back? We find out in today's video. Hey guys, Chris 60 here, and today I want to talk about something very important for getting that girl you like interested in you again. Okay? So, every day at 1 o'clock, I would feed my dog. Get out the food here, get out the bowl, and fill up a nice bowl for my dog and put it down. Now, interesting enough, every time I did this, my dog would check out the food, kind of smell it a bit, look at it a bit, walk away, come back, look at the food some more, come back, and eventually just walk away. My dog knew that when I put the food down, that food was going to be there all day. So my dog had no desire to eat it right away or guard it, or he just knew the food was there. And if he wanted to eat 9, 10, 11 o'clock at night, maybe he would eat then, whenever. Food would always be there for him. So then I tried a little experiment. For a few days, I'd put the food down at 1 o'clock, as usual, but I'd only leave it for a half hour, and then I would take it away whether he ate it or not. Now, on the next day, when I put that food down at 1 o'clock, my dog devoured that food, went crazy right away. I gotta have that food. So what's my point? Say, Chris, what the hell are you talking about, Chris? How does this relate to girls? Well, what I'm talking about today is when you're too available. When you're too available, you become the dog food that's out all the time. That she doesn't have to feel hungry to hang out with you, because you're always there. She knows it's there. She looks around. She sees what you're doing. But eventually, she just moves on because she knows she could always come back. You're always available. Instead, what you want to be is not always available. So when you are available and you do have time, the girl is hungry to hang out with you, to spend time with you. Now, you say, Chris, what do you mean I'm too available? Well, if your phone is always on and you could always be reached and you always text back right away, or if you're on social media, that means 24/7 people could check up on what you're doing, can see you. You're always available. You're the dog food that's there all day for her to decide if she wants to eat or not. Instead, you want to be the guy that's only available for a short amount of time, and when you are available, she's hungry to hang with you. She wants to take advantage of this opportunity. Now, here's another bad thing if you're always available. If you're always available, you become her last resort. You're the option of last resort. You're the last option. Why? Since she knows you're always available. You hear that, buddy? Since she knows you're always available, she can check what everybody else is doing and then come back to you last if that's what she wants to do. Because you're always there. You're always there to answer the text. You're always on social media. You're always around. You're always available. Anytime you hang out, you hang until she says the night is over. You have nothing to do, no hobbies, no thing you're excited about. That's what happens. That's what it looks like. That might not be true, but that's what it looks like to her when you're too available. So again, remember what my dog taught you. You don't want to be available all the time. You don't want her to think you're always there at a moment's notice. When you put that food down, it's only there for a limited amount of time. And that means she better be hungry to take advantage of it and take advantage of a chance to hang out with you. See you guys in the next video.